Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add a color filter to the screen on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn on a color filter, open the Settings app first, and then scroll down and select Accessibility from the list. Within here, choose the option called Display and Text Size. Within here, choose Color Filters. Now you can turn on color filters here, and then select the type of color filter that you want. With your chosen one selected, you can change the intensity as well as preview how colors will look at the top of the screen. And so that is how to add a color filter to the screen on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.